Oop, almost went the wrong way. All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the 30-Day VR Workout Challenge featuring Box VR. Today is March the 27th. That means this is day 26 in a row. Excuse me. Let's try this one. Oh, missed one. Oh no. Ah, yeah, still got that. Muscle still hurting from when I did my push ups steps a couple days ago. So, free today. Appetite feels better. I'll get back to full force tomorrow. Sit-ups, heck yeah. Gotta take it easy. My ankle, yeah. Today, a different day.
What?
What the heck that was? Oh, way off.
What?
Okay, made up a squat there.
What?
What? Is it like the harder you hit it, the more punch you have?
That's what it looks like.
Excuse me.
This time, like the last time, you better get ready to race to the top.
I'm ready to do this, show you what the truth is. I step on the field, it's time to get real, I'm feeling so ruthless.
My time, my time, none of you people can tell me to stop.
Lower the lights down, hand over my crown, hand over my heart. I do this for my town, I do this for my crowd. So turn me up real loud. My time, my time, none of you people can tell me to stop.
So what are you afraid of? Those feelings are made of. Get in the game, your moment of fame. Show them what you made of. It's time that we stand up. It's time that we man up. For anyone asking who is the best, we putting our hands up.
My time, my time. Nothing can keep me from reaching the top. This time, like the last time, I'm moving so fast, I'm ready to ride.
I'm ready to throw down. It's time for the showdown. I'm ready to rise. Don't be surprised, I'll take on the world now.
My time, none of you people can tell me to stop.
Lower the lights down, hand over my crown, hand over my heart. I do this for my town, I do this for my crowd. So turn me up real loud. My time, none of you people can.
tell me to stop. My town, my crown. We know what it takes to be reaching the top. We reaching the top. We reaching the top. We know what it takes to be reaching the top. My time, my time. None of you people can tell me to stop. My town, my crown. We know what it takes to be reaching the top. We reaching the top. We reaching the top. We know what it takes to be reaching the top.
Lower the lights down. Hand over my crown. Hand over my heart. I do this for my town. I do this for my crowd. So turn me up real loud. My time, my time. None of you people can tell me to stop. Turning the track up. I'll never go back down. Hand over my heart. I do this for my town. I do this for my crowd. So turn me up real loud. My time, my time. None of you people can tell me to stop.
Just doing the swings right there. I can feel it, man. Whew. So I'm getting more points just doing half. Half a punch. Those people gotta be those guys. She's on the leaderboards. about taking some like ibuprofen or something that might have helped, but at the same time, it just masked the pain. You're doing pain to me something like that. So I don't know if it'd been healthy to do a full, heavyweight exercise when your muscles are heavy. You might not feel the pain that helped me, but I don't think it's, can't imagine it'd be good for them. Hey man, I'm lean. Oh, I forgot, not supposed to do that. Oh, I got in the heat of the moment, I forgot. Did have that one. I know that. Well, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. Again, I've been real slack yesterday and today because I just try to increase my workout routine. So Sunday I did some push-ups and sit-ups, and it really messed up my muscles up top and around my stomach area. So just having to just twist my foot and do like a punch with my it hurts just too much. So I'm just going to decide to take it easy. Hopefully tomorrow everything will be finished repairing itself, and I'll feel a lot better tomorrow. If not, then definitely Thursday. So if you have any questions or comments, please post them. Have a good night. Bye-bye.